worms are still... Oh, wait, one's out. They're escaping. Okay. They're pretty calm about this. Oh. No, they're fine. They are... Yeah, they're... They are terrifying.
I'll tell you that.
Turn off the flash. We totally might have the time lapse.
I'm sorry? 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 I'm sorry?
Okay, so as you can see here, they prefer the room temperature over the cold temperature.
Thank you, Erica, for helping her.
Bro, you're such an awful mood.
No, I didn't. I just put a new glove
on. What are they doing? Are they just associating or something? Oh, he's trying to escape.
He's just gonna get stuck.
Seems one prefers the hot, two the cold, and the rest are room temperature. Interesting.
And you gonna touch me with it?
Yeah. Now which?
Okay, so one prefers the hot, two prefer the cold, and six of them prefer the room temperature. Science.
You guys are getting way into this.
So are you on your second trial?
Yeah.
Okay.
They were doing our third experiment.
Don't kill it.
Can't pick it up. There difficulties.
Try not to get the food in there.
We're gonna have to time lapse this. Yay!
Again.
Should we just write the 30, 30, 30 for the first one?
Wait, no, the starter move.
Okay, so that. Struggle is real.
Okay. 1 minute, no one is that cold, and most six or five.
We have to.
No, one of them. Oh, put three.
Okay. We'll chill. And wait until.
Okay, two, three, four, three. Wait, what? No, so four, two, and three.
So he is 10. He's 10. Cold is
2.
2.
And normal room temperature has 4.
But that equals 7.
That's not. Wait, what?
Yeah, 2, 2.
3, 2,
yeah.
4.
You said 2, 2, 4.
Hey, he's getting out. I can't because I don't have a glove. Nope, 3-3-3, no. That one's trying to get out. Where's my finger? That one right there is trying to get out. Stop him. Okay, so, oh, wait. The middle one.